In QuickBooks 2019, you can add a past due stamp to your invoices. To display the past due stamp, create a new template or select an existing template to edit. Once in the Layout Designer, select Fields, and under the Print tab, choose between a small or large stamp. Save your template and make sure you select your new template in order to enable the stamp. Also new to QuickBooks 2019, easily see when an invoice was paid. Enabling the paid stamp in the Layout Designer automatically adds the date.